It's 12:30.
Yep.
Where is everyone? The flyer said 12:30.
Yep.
People are gonna come, right? It's 12:30 and the room is empty.
They'll be here.
Wait, hold the elevator!
Who are you?
Karen LaCoe.
Nancy Yalvin.
Robin Mitchell.
Sherry Brody.
So, what makes you a qualified candidate for this project?
I'm a kick-ass woman and I make kick-ass art.
What does feminism mean to you?
I think I'm still trying to figure that out.
Do you consider yourself a team player?
I'm working on it.
What are your greatest weaknesses?
Working too hard. I'm a people pleaser.
You guys know that society is spelled wrong on the flyer, right?
I told you they noticed.
So, Sherry, do you have any questions for us?
I guess I'm just curious. How are you funding this?
So as you can see, we're going to need 500 for supplies and another 1,000 for renovation. By the time it's all said and done, I believe we can earn it all back, plus profit, which would obviously go to the art department, preferably the Feminist Art Collective.
So what exactly is this? Again, I'm sorry you've lost me.
I literally just...
It's an art installation.
I see. And why is it so important that you need $2,000 from the school for it?
Excuse me?
I mean, feminist art is not exactly new.
Okay, who are you? Why am I not speaking to Professor Brinkman right now?
I'm his TA. He's too busy dealing with other things. He's too busy.
Busy with what? I saw him in the hallway 5 minutes ago.
Busier than having to deal with some girls doing arts and crafts.
Okay, you're gonna regret saying that.
Is that a threat?
Okay, thank you so much. Are you leaving now? Us the damn money or not?
No.
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 I have to admit, that was kind of brutal.
Kinda? It was a damn slaughterhouse.
We're just gonna have to fundraise on our own.
But why should we have to?
You're right.
Has every woman in the world felt this angry?
Yes.
Miriam, can I ask what we're doing?
We're brainstorming.
Brainstorming?
Brainstorming.
Then please tell me, what are you thinking about? Because do you want to know what I'm thinking about?
We don't have enough time, we don't have enough money. We literally actually have no money.
Yeah, we do, actually.
Excuse me? Well, how did the baking sale go?
Literally perfect.
Jesus, that's at least 300 bucks. How much did you charge people for the cookies?
$15.
$15. What did you put in the cookies to get them to pay $15?
A little of this, a little of that.
You fucking genius.
Just really good at baking.
I found the place.
Yes! 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 Yes!
Wait.
I found you. What does this mean?
What does what mean?
This contract is void after 2 months or upon completion.
Yeah.
We only have 2 months?
Yeah.
Why would you agree to that? What happens in 2 months?
They're kind of demolishing it.
Are you kidding? Okay. We have 2 months.
That's plenty of notes.
But it is less than we thought. So, get back to work. And remember, tomorrow, 9 a.m., in front of the Lions.
What do you see?
There's tension in the horizontal brushstrokes and composition.
It's a city. And? John Mitchell, right? It's not about me, it's about the landscape. Good. You're working too hard. You think too much about logistics.
Since when are you a psych major?
Sorry.
Lazy people. I want to undo these apron
strings. What is this?
Your kitchen.
No, it's not.
Well, we workshopped it a little, and I know you said something about eggs, so I just thought eggs, fertility, breasts.
You put tits in my kitchen?
Well, you were saying that you were overwhelmed, so I just thought I would help.
I didn't ask for help.
I just think that you can go deeper.
It was fine the way it was.
What? This exhibit is supposed to mean something. Still pissed at me, so can we just talk about this?
I'd rather not.
Please, Robin?
I said I don't want to talk about it.
Well, you can't just keep shutting people out.
Like hell I can't.
You're being childish. I'm sorry. I messed with the kitchen. I was just trying to help.
I know.
And I know the whole egg thing means something to you, but I just wish you would let me in on it, or let me in at all.
I'm sorry. I know that I'm
an awful communicator.
That? It just, and I know that your way of helping is working on things. It's just, it kind of freaked me out to see someone else in my thing.
Yeah.
If that makes sense?
Yeah. I've read what you've written. It's really good, Robin. I want to undo these apron strings. I'm serious. Can I hear the rest of it?
I want to undo these apron strings to see what the rest of the world is doing.
To see if I can help. To see myself once again. I want to travel. To see wonders I only dream of daily. To see wonders I only dream of daily. Right here in the heart of the home facade.
Good? It's looking good.
Can I see it?
I mean, it's not finished.
Please.
I guess.
Wow. I hope it's okay. I mean, I wanted it to highlight you, but not, like, distract from your performance, because, like, you're really what's gonna make the piece come alive. I mean, it's gonna look great on you, but...
Yeah?
Whoa!
Something wrong?
You were going to...
To kiss you?
Yeah.
I mean, yeah, I was trying to...
I'm not gay.
No one said you were.
I don't like women.
You could have fooled me.
Stop laughing.
Wait,
Karen!
I'm sorry. Okay. I'm done. So, do you want to talk about it?
There to say?
I don't know. I'm Nancy. I'm confused about my sexuality, and I'm too scared to kiss the beautiful young woman in front of me.
Too scared?
Yeah. You're fucking scared.
Yeah, you know what, Karen? You caught me. I'm scared. Because this is the first time in my life that I have ever done something that feels important, and I'm so fucking scared of messing up, and I'm scared of disappointing everyone, and...
Are you scared of me?
Terrified.
You've got to be fucking kidding
me. I'm sorry.
No, I should have known. You don't fucking
Judy!
Care. No, I'm in here trying to change the world and you're in here making out. Do whatever you want on your own time, but fuck you for wasting mine.
I'll talk to her.
I could make it all go away.
chaos. Okay, fuck it. That's enough.
What?
I'm making a toast.
Not now, Robin.
Yes, now. It's a party. You make toasts.
In a pod.
So, here's to us. I never really had, like, a female environment or whatever before, and that means something to me. 'Cause even though we can barely look at each other right now, it feels good that we made something together. Something that's a piece of each of us. Womanhouse is all of us. Anyways, that's all I have. Sherry, it's your turn.
What? No.
We're going alphabetically. It's your turn.
I'll go.
Thank God, please. I started this group because I wanted to change the world. I looked around at the women in my life and I noticed that no one was reaching for excellence because nobody asked them for it. Well, I fucking demanded it. I gave it my all. Some of you did as well. After whatever happens tomorrow happens, I hope you remember that.
That's bullshit.
Excuse me?
Some of us gave it our all. I don't know about you, but I think we all did some pretty fucking amazing things.
And maybe we aren't the Judy Chicago, but damn if we didn't work hard.
Sherry, you don't know what you're talking
about. Actually, for the first time, I think I do. Do you know how hard I work? How bad we all want to make you proud of us? You aren't even a professor. We're the same fucking age. I wanted you to like me so bad, I never stopped to ask whether you were gonna do the same for any of us.
What the fuck did you just say to me? Sweet memories,
this heart still beats for you, why can't you see it? Shut up, keeps me holding me tight. Shut up, keeps me holding me tight. Stop your crying, it's the right.
Quiet. Thank you. I have an announcement to make. Last night, I had sex with a woman.
Oh my
Jesus.
God.
Woo!
Jesus, fucking congratulations.
I never thought that I would do that.
Oh my God.
It was amazing, by the way.
Oh.
These past few weeks, I've done a lot of things that I never thought I was going to do. And I learned a lot. I learned that sometimes people don't root for the person who's doing the right thing. And sometimes the thing that you thought was the right thing isn't. And then you're stuck trying to figure out what to do next. Before I met all of you, I was stuck. And when I tell you that it was the worst thing that I have ever felt, that is not exaggerated. But I am so grateful. Because without all of you getting me unstuck, where would I be right now? Studying for my history final?
Ooh.
Or on another date with a guy whose Tinder profile is him holding up a dead fish?
No!
No.
We could stop.
But instead, I'm here with you. Thanks. And you know what? Whether or not Womanhouse changed the world, it changed me. And I think that if it changed even one person, that it matters. That we matter. Even just a little bit.
So, does anyone else want to say anything, or can we just drink in peace?
Here's to whatever comes next. 12:30. The fire said 12:30 and nobody's here. I can't believe we actually did it.
Yeah?
Full house. You did good, Judy. I know.
No. Thank you for everything.
Do you think they're actually gonna come?
They'll be here.